Police believe foul play is behind the out-of-character disappearance of a Craigieburn man. 43-year-old Adrian Romeo disappeared without a trace 5 months ago. Now it's feared he's been murdered.
For 5 months, Adrian Romeo's family have been living in hope.
Waiting for him to walk through the door.
Now police suspect he was murdered.
My belief that Adrian has more than likely met with foul play and is now deceased.
The 43-year-old lived with his family. They last saw him at their Craigieburn home at 5:30 on February 10. He left in his dad's distinctive gold Toyota Camry sedan, heading to Greenvale, where police say he visited friends. Since then, there's been no trace of the car and no use of his phone or bank cards.
It is extremely out of character. Very close to his family, close to his friends. He has just disappeared.
Mr. Romeo's family reported him missing on February 12. A public appeal followed with police canvassing hours of CCTV. But months on, leads are falling short.
There is nothing to suggest he has any link to any organised crime or anything in his background that, you know, gives us an inkling as to why he may have gone missing.
Detectives have spoken with a number of people who were at the Greenvale address and say there have been several anonymous tip-offs. Police want those people to get in touch.
I just can't understand how anyone could harm him. He's just a nice bloke.
Sarah Jane Bell, 7 News.